The Venezuelan leader says he wants to meet the US president and had a few choice words for the BBC.